Little short cast.
Is it okay now?
Yeah, yeah, go for it.
Got it.
Nice. Good fish. Let him run. If you can work your way back to this bank, eventually it'll be good. He's entering bloody, probably 10 minutes of battling with this guy. Absolutely doesn't want to give in. Good fish. Some serious toe. And a real big tail. Well done. Another good fish, isn't it?
Longer than the others.
Yeah. Beautiful. Okay, so 3 kilos. Back about his business. Slight interruption to his lunch, but yep. Hold on, that man. Quite a few fly changes and finally we took a caddis. Oh, that's a beauty. Okay. Get her away. Yep. Oh yeah, she's fat, eh? It's a pig with fins. On a dry fly,
Dear me.
It was a great fish, wasn't it? Oh, makes a trip, that one.
Also that one.
Also that one, including the one before, yeah. Yep. Should be right if you get it over him. It's hard to fit more beauty into a fish than that, isn't there? Gorgeous. Give him a lift up high. Beautiful.
Yep.
Okay. Yes.
Like you held a nice strike and
lifted it. Oh, yeah. He's on kitchen duty doing the hoovering. Yeah, go! Look at that line hum. Tail him. Well done. Okay, get him away. Nice cast. Looks like he's feeding, mate. I reckon he'll take this, a little dry.
Yep.
Can he get an evening rise fish just to cap the day off? Nice. And got it. Just had, just having tea and wandered down. Oh, there's a fish out there. Through a dryer room, up he came. Good little evening rise fish to up the tally for the day. Lovely.
This evening's dessert.
Indeed.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think he needs to recover a bit.
Geez, he wasn't hanging around. Well done again, Mr. Ovesen.
Yes.
Nice.
Oh, just hit the top. His whole mouth came out then. Lift! Oh. Shit, he's going.
He chased that for miles. Another beautiful fish, eh? Well done, on a nymph, one of the few, most have been on dries, but close to double figures now. He's out on, how far down did he take you down the river?
Too long for my calf to be.
And busy at work in this huge pool. Got one up on top on a dry, and it's really working him out. Nicely done. It's a solid fish without being spectacular, but Jesus, did that fight.
Once again.
Yep, they fight like bloody demons in here. Oh, that's a beautiful fish. That's beautiful. Yeah, gorgeous fish, eh?
Yes.
And Mr. Overson's into another one. Good fish, buddy, and over 3 kilos. Beautiful. Okay. Sayonara. Just landed that beautiful fish, and seeing these all day on the water, I wondered if they're taking them or not. They're flying ants, and it spewed a heap of them up. They were just pouring out of its mouth. And we landed on a deer here, caddis. Beautiful fish to finish the day off. It's just gleaming, isn't it? Beautiful.
Yep.
Okay. Well done. Bloody thing was full of flying ants, but managed to get it to take a little deer here caddis.